But when the Lord stirred my heart about this banner that's hanging behind me, I asked that we try to get our Sunday school attendance back up. I think it shows the strength of the body that the Sunday school is up. And when it begins to decline, it makes pastors nervous.
Yeah.
Bible teaches us to grow in grace and knowledge of the Lord. He didn't say if you felt like it. He said to grow in that. And I can't grow if I'm not subjected to the teaching of the Word of God. And I commend those that come, and I encourage those that don't, that you would begin. But we tried to start a little campaign here to increase our Sunday school attendance, and one little lady took it up on her heart, and she invited more than any others. And we have a nice gift for her. It's a Samsung tablet, and no one must have wanted it as bad as she did, because Madison went to work for it. And I'll ask her to come forward if she would, and we'd like to present her with this for her outstanding work. Miss Madison, thank you very much for paying attention, taking what your pastor said to heart, and inviting the people. And they came. Amen. So I think it'd be all right to give them another hand. We stand up when they hit a home run. That's exactly right. I'll tell you this, in the eyes of God, that's more important than any major league that went down in the walls of eternity. Yes. Baseball's just disappeared.
Yeah. Amen.
Thank you for being with us today.